The cabinet met and decided to call an assembly session on the 28th of July. It also cleared that giving of land for an international institute and an arbitration center to be set up in the state. The cabinet also approved the constitution of a committee to monitor e-auction proceedings of the reclaimed SEZ land at Verna Industrial Estate, the chief minister said after the meeting.
Session of the State Legislative Assembly will be held on July 28th, informed CM Pramod Sawant today. Sawant said that the exact number of days the session will go on will be announced later.
Summoning of the assembly, it is from the 28th July chan assembly summon karta.
State Cabinet today accorded approval to the Bar Council of India for setting up India International University of Legal Education and Research. The land has not yet been finalized, but 20% seats will be reserved for Goans, the chief minister said, adding that the land will be provided free of cost.
Indian International University of Legal Education and Research of Bar Council of India. These 20% seats a Goan student sang hati reserve urtale. Okay, and it is a expenses Bar Council of India karta. आम्ही करीना टोटल एक्सपेंडिचर आणि ते रन मी बार काउन्सिल ऑफ इंडिया करतले ना लँड फक्त आम्ही फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट दिवपाची बट रेस्ट ऑल द एक्सपेन्सीस हे बार काउन्सिल ऑफ इंडिया करता.
एशिया सेकंड इंटरनॅशनल आर्बिट्रेशन सेंटर टू बी सेट अप इन गोवा, द चीफ मिनिस्टर सेड. ॲज ऑफ नाव सिंगापूर हॅज एशियाज लोन इंटरनॅशनल आर्बिट्रेशन सेंटर. कॅबिनेट गेव अप्रुव्हल टू कॉन्स्टिट्यूट कमिटी टू मॉनिटर ई ऑक्शन प्रोसिडिंग्स of the reclaimed SEZ land at Verna Industrial Estate and scheme to allow use of 50 to 60 unused school buildings by non-profit and social institutions at nominal rent.
International Arbitration Center हे गोयांत जातले ते ताका रिलेटेड असा कारण इट इज एट प्रेझेंट इंटरनॅशनल आर्बिट्रेशन सेंटर हे इंडियेत ना एशियातले आतापर्यंत फक्त सिंगापूर असा. The second international arbitration center in connection with this university ते गोयांत जातले ताज्या खातीर तांचो प्रयत्न आसा तेच चलयतले ते. अमेंडमेंट इन द गोवा गुड्स एंड सर्वीस टॅक्स एक्ट इट इज एन प्रोमुलगेशन ऑफ द ऑर्डिनन्स इन अकॉर्डन्स विथ द गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया. द अप्रुव्हल टू कॉन्स्टिट्यूट अ कमिटी फॉर द मॉनिटरिंग ई ऑक्शन प्रोसिडिंग्स ऑफ द लँड इट इज एन रिस्पॉन्स टू द SEZ पार्टीज एट अ वेर्णा इंडस्ट्रियल इस्टेट. Scheme to provide for the unused schools, land and buildings to the non-profit institutional and social organization. Governmentacho primary shalas vegvegle kade asa tyo vegvegle educational and social institute khatir ami nominal rental basis acher tyo tanka reuse karpa khatir divpache asa.
Assembly to be summoned on July 28th. Approved constitution of a committee to monitor e-auction proceedings of the reclaimed SEZ land at Verna Industrial Estate. Land to be given for Bar Council of India to be permitted to set up India International University of Legal Education and Research. Land for Asia's second international arbitration center to be set up. Approximately 50 to 60 unused school buildings will be given for use to non-profit and social institutions at nominal rent. Water reservoir will be set up at Dharbandara in 75 square meters of land. Cabinet approved transfer of land from Sanjeevani to Water Resource Department. State Cabinet today approved creation of 37 posts for upgraded sub-district hospitals in Pedne. Irshad Sheikh for Goa 365 from Porvorim.